are you in the bed sleeping at night? It's a blessing. Sleep is a blessing. You're tired and you sleep, and some people don't want to get up, but as a Muslim you have to get up even though you're tired. You have to get up before the sun rises. You have to get your children up. They have to get up. But come on, we gotta get up. We gotta worship Allah. You gotta get up. You gotta get up every day. You gotta get up every morning. You gotta get up. Come on, you gotta get up. You teach them 5, 6, 7 years old. Come on, you got, where you going? We're gonna worship Allah. Come on, let's get up. So Allah give you food. We had this wonderful food tonight, wonderful dinner. So whatever He gives you, you gotta give something up. So every year, here come Ramadan. You give up, he give you food. So I say, okay, Allah, I'm not gonna take everything. Ramadan for the whole month, during the daylight hours, I'm gonna give it back to you. Allah give you a wonderful, beautiful wife. Say, Allah, thank you for my wife. I'm gonna give it up, Ramadan, for you. So whatever Allah give you time, then you give back some time to the masjid. Allah gave you a mind, a beautiful mind, an intelligent mind. Give something back. Allah give this young girl a beautiful body. She looks beautiful. What she do? She covered up for Allah. She shows her gratitude to Allah. And go back now to the challenge of Shaitan. Know what he said? وَلَا تَجِدُوا أَكْثَرُهُمْ شَاكِرُونَ. You will not find most of them grateful. So the whole idea of Shaitan, the devil, is to make the people ungrateful to Allah. And that's why all these people, they're ungrateful for all that Allah has given to them. And they turn their backs on Allah.